The orange barrels are up and the drive just got a little longer. M-100 in Grand Ledge will close for 2 weeks for railroad repairs, and construction has already begun. Crews are improving the railroad crossing on the roadway on North Clinton Street near Union Street. The road should reopen before the Grand Ledge Island Art Fair that's slated for August 2nd. If that is your normal route, there will be detours posted, so you'll have a way around it.